Now, have you already got the whistle signals programmed in, or are you just manually doing them? Good enough.
I know some depends on what kind of decoder you've got in there. Some of them have the like a long horn and a short horn.
Yeah.
That one has, yeah, that has a F3 is a short one. What we need to do is get clearance that we can use the main line here.
Yes.